long time ago, there was a big pile of treasure in the desert, and the Volt Hunters found it and killed all the bad guys. The end.
No, no, no. That's not how you start a story.
I thought it was pretty good.
And I think you're not getting fed this week. Now, this is how you start a story. Legends speak of Captain Blades, lost treasure of the sands, of a prize so great that men would turn their sands red in pursuit of it, of a pirate queen, courageous and deadly, who would stop at nothing to find it, of a monstrous Leviathan, of the Vault Hunters who journeyed to the desert town of Oasis, not knowing the horrors that would befall them. See? That's how you do it.
Mine was more succinct.
Your life's gonna be succinct, you dirty little orphan.
Welcome to my lovely town of Oasis, stranger. Now, if you could please save me from the filthy sand pirates trying to steal my water!
Contact!
friend. Yes, 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 yes. Now that my water is safe, let us chat in person, like people.
What's that ruckus coming from Oasis? Oh, is that a Vault Hunter I see? I'm Captain Scarlet, and something tells me you're here for the treasure, same as I am. So, we've got two options. We can work together and split the treasure, or we can just try to kill one another. Or maybe both! Come find me in Wormwater, yeah?
I am Shade, and you? You are the coolest person I have ever seen. Please don't go. Please. People of Oasis, if you're looking for the treasure in the sands, you want to talk to Captain Scarlet. She's set up in Wormwater. You'll need a sand skiff to reach her. Use mine. It's the least I can do for the stranger who saved the many living people of my town. Oh, you're so cool. Many jobs for you. Have you met my friend Frank? He is a very gruff man and an alcoholic. Yes, it is a tragedy. He becomes very irate if he is not given the finest whiskey.
Could you please procure some from the merchant caravans nearby? Skiff just randomly explode, forcing you to stay in Oasis and hang out with me some more? Darn! Well, my other friends out in the flats might have some sand skiff parts for you. They are very nice and alive. Go talk to them, but be careful. If you step on the flat sands out there, the sand grubs will hear you and eat you, and then you won't be able to hang out with me.
Things. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Come back anytime.
Ugh!